Hi everyone, welcome back to J Setups. Today, we have an interesting set of speakers to explore, the Edifier R1700 Bluetooth speakers. If you're looking for a compact, stylish, and affordable set of speakers, this might be the one for you. Upon opening the box, you'll find that the speakers are carefully packaged with a good amount of styrofoam protection and plastic covers. Alright, let's first inspect the left speaker, the one active with all the controls. In terms of first impression, the build quality is solid and it has this beautiful pristine white finish on the sides. Overall, the design just looks really clean. There is a slight 10 degree angle front panel, which is designed to direct sound towards you for a better listening experience. You'll spot right away that we have easy to access control knobs for volume, bass, and treble, so you can fine-tune the sound to your liking. On the back, you'll find multiple input options, including RCA and Bluetooth, making these speakers versatile for any setup. The right side of the speaker is much simpler, with only a single wire input that you need to connect using the speaker cables. You also have the option of detaching the front panel, and it really gives that unique retro look to your desk setup. Here are both of the speakers side by side, so you can have a visual comparison. As for accessories, Edifier includes everything you need to get started. There is a handy instruction manual, and you'll also find a speaker connecting cable, some RCA type cables to connect your devices, and even a handy remote control for easy operation. Setting up the speakers is straightforward. Simply plug in the active speaker to a power source and just connect the passive speaker to the active one using the provided speaker cable. Then, simply pair them via Bluetooth to any of your preferred devices, and you're ready to go. Now, let's put these speakers to the test. So, there you have it, the Edifier R1700 Bluetooth speakers. They're stylish, versatile, and most importantly, they sound great. Whether you're setting up a home office or just need a solid pair of bookshelf speakers, these are definitely worth considering. If you found this review helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech reviews and setups.